also underway right now, Taste of Mexico in Santa Maria. The City Recreation and Parks Department is holding that event at the Veterans Memorial Community Center. You still have a little time to get there. It runs until 9 p.m. Local Mexican restaurants are joining forces there for that event. Tickets are $30 a person or $25 if you have four or more in your group. Proceeds benefit Play Inc. programs in the Santa Maria Valley.